Hi folks, and welcome to Attica Armory. So I was sitting around thinking about, you know, what is it that I could possibly show you that would be even remotely interesting during this insane time that we're living in? I mean, how could I possibly grab your attention or talk about anything that you care to hear right now that doesn't involve, well, you know, politics? And then it hit me. I bet you're thinking to yourself right now, I need more ammo. So I figured I'd show you guys a quick video on a little tool called AmmoSeek search engine. Now before we get started, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And remember to keep those guns running clean and smooth with a bottle of our Attica Armory citrus powered synthetic CLP. You can find out more by visiting us at atticaarmory.com. Now, let's get started. Now, before we jump in too deep, I just want to let you know that I have no affiliation with AmmoSeek search engine or AmmoSeek.com. They have not contacted me to request that we do something on our website. This is just a tool that I have used personally for a long time, and it's just gotten better and better. And really, this is a great asset to have right now, especially when pretty much every shelf in the local market in within 100 miles of me is completely wiped out. So basically, AmmoSeek is a web crawler slash search engine that focuses specifically on ammunition. So you can see these, this is kind of the quick search bar. You can also do a kind of an advanced search down here. But generally speaking, you can go in, let's say we want to get some 5.56. We just pop in the quick search there, and it brings back this nice little pretty ordered list. And you can see, you know, it's going by price. So it starts with the cheapest. I mean, I can't believe that the cheapest 5.56 is 80 cents a round. And that's just brutal. But it's out there. It's available. You know, at least it's there. You can definitely get in here and you can find what you need. And same deal with, you know, other stuff. You go in, let's say we want to find some 9x19. And we go in and we search, and it'll actually tell you what grain, it'll tell you the manufacturer, it tells you specifically about the description of the product. You can even filter out what type of casing you want. You don't want steel case, you just want brass. You can just go specific to brass only. It also tells you if the shipping prices are really high. You can see here, these guys are charging the lowest price per round, but the shipping is through the roof. You can come in here, low shipping price. Of course, that's aluminum. But nonetheless, it does give you some really good information, and you can share. And if you just click on this thing, it'll actually link you right to that site and you can place your order. If you haven't heard of this yet, get over to AmmoSeek.com, check it out. It's a very handy little tool in these times. This is kind of limited to folks who live in states that do allow you to ship ammo directly to your house. Some restricted states will allow you to still ship to your local FFL and then pick it up from the FFL. Definitely you'll want to check the laws in your state to make sure that'll work for you. So that said, I hope you guys are able to get some. I hope they don't gouge you too much. Lock and load, stay vigilant. Crazy times, folks. That said, I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you again next time at Attica Armory.